Augie Garrido, Wikipedia article audio. August Edmond Augie Garrido Jr. was an American professional baseball player and coach in NCAA Division I college baseball, best known for his stints with the Cal State Fullerton Titans and Texas Longhorns. Garrido compiled a collegiate record of 1,975,919. Retiring in 2016 as the coach with the most wins in college baseball history. He took his programs to 15 College World Series, winning 5 of them, 3 with Cal State Fullerton and 2 with Texas. Garrido's teams won 5 national titles. He is one of only 2 coaches, along with Andy Lopez, to lead teams from more than one school to national titles, and is among the winningest college coaches in history. He is the first coach to guide teams to national championships in 4 different decades. Coaching career. Personal. Additionally, Garrido earned 15 trips to the College World Series, including 8 at Texas, while garnering National Coach of the Year honors 5 times, Regional Coach of the Year accolades following 6 different seasons and Conference Coach of the Year distinctions on 3 occasions. Garrido's teams won league championships in 20 different seasons. Garrido's Fullerton team defeated Texas in the 1984 College World Series championship game. 20 years later, Garrido's Texas team lost to Fullerton in the 2004 College World Series Championship Series. Garrido had to apologize for not sending his team out of the locker room to receive a second-place trophy after it lost to Fullerton in the series. Garrido and the Longhorns were criticized as poor sports after the 3-2 defeat in Omaha. Garrido led Texas to the College World Series 4 straight years from 2002 to 2005. In 2006, despite being ranked number 3 in the nation at the end of the regular season, Texas was defeated at home in a NCAA regional by Stanford. On April 29, 2011, Garrido became the first NCAA Division I coach to reach 1,800 victories as the 7th-ranked Longhorns defeated No. 14 Oklahoma 5-0 in front of 7,339 fans at UFCU Dish Falk Field. In 2016, Texas had its first losing season since 1998. And the team did not qualify for postseason play for the 3rd time in 5 years. On May 30, 2016, the University of Texas announced that Garrido had resigned and will accept a position as a special assistant to the athletic director, Mike Perrin. His record at Texas was 8-24-4-27-2. Head coaching record. His final coaching record was 1,975,951. He has more wins than any other coach in NCAA baseball history, across all levels. Garrido played college baseball for Fresno State, where his number is retired. He is a friend of actor Kevin Costner from Garrido's days at CSUF. Costner, who maintains a home in Austin, is occasionally seen at Garrido's practices and games. Garrido played the New York Yankees manager in Costner's movie For Love of the Game. Garrido is a friend of director Richard Linklater, a Longhorn fan. Linklater is often seen taking batting practice with the team while in Austin. In 2008, ESPN2 aired a 2-hour documentary directed by Linklater, titled Inning by Inning, Portrait of a Coach, which focused on the life of Garrido, from his childhood to his current job at the University of Texas. American storyteller and adventurer Woodrow Landfair was a player of Gyarados at the University of Texas from 2003 to 2005, serving as the team's bullpen catcher and winning back-to-back Teammate of the Year awards in 2004 and 2005. In a 2007 article in the Austin American-Statesman, Landfair is quoted praising Garrido as both a baseball and a life coach. Landfair claims that Garrido inspired him to pursue a writing career when, after Landfair accepted the team's 2005 National Championship Trophy, Garrido told him, "Let this be only your first great accomplishment." Austin American-Statesman. On January 17, 2009, Garrido was arrested by Austin police for driving while intoxicated. Police reported that Garrido was driving a Porsche Cayenne West on 6th Street at about 1 a.m., when a DWI enforcement officer pulled the coach over since he did not have his headlights on. After taking a sobriety test, Garrido admitted to the officer that he consumed 5 glasses of wine and was intoxicated. The school suspended him with pay from the first 4 games of the Longhorns' 2009 season. Garrido publicly apologized, calling his misdemeanor a serious mistake. He pleaded guilty to the charge on February 2, 2009, and was sentenced on April 30, 2009. Garrido is a friend of former President George W. Bush from the time Bush was a part owner of the Texas Rangers baseball team. On March 12, 2018, Garrido suffered a stroke. 3 days later, he died at the age of 79 in California. The following is a table of Garrido's win-loss records as an NCAA head baseball coach. National champion, postseason invitational champion, conference regular season champion, conference regular season and conference tournament champion, division regular season champion, division regular season and conference tournament champion, conference tournament champion.